Jada lijkt door de tegendemonstratie nog gedrevener. Ze jut haar aanhangers nog maar eens op. Hoe gevaarlijk is deze vrouw?
All right, the next speaker. This woman has been in more mosques than your average imam. Big round of applause, Jada Francis!
This book needs to go! Britain First is no average political party. We are a declaration of war, I assure you.
Aren't you afraid the police are going to pick you up for what you just said?
We do want to see these monsters hanging from a lamppost. I do. I genuinely do. And I don't care. And it doesn't, when it comes down to it, there are Muslim grooming gangs in this town, but I don't care whether they're black, white or Asian. If you touch one of our kids, I want you hanging from a lamppost. That is one of the policies of Britain First, to bring back the death penalty. And they can try and arrest us for saying that, but it's what people want, you know?
We used to have capital punishment in this country. Murderers, terrorists, rapists, paedophiles used to get strung up by the neck. It's a good old-fashioned British tradition, and we want it back.
But don't you think that that will bring you in trouble if they hear this speech?
I don't care.
You don't care?
I don't care.
Jada, can we talk to these two fellas?
I don't know.
Jada had het al aangegeven. Maar ik mag alleen aanhangers spreken met haar nadrukkelijke toestemming. De twee jonge fans die ik wat wil vragen, krijgen zelfs eerst instructies van haar.
This chap here.
Ask me the questions, I'll tell you what
I'm saying. Well, I saw you guys like the whole time you were screaming so loud, Britain First, Britain First. Why do you support Britain First?
Because we're patriotic about our country, like, we're for everybody in our country, like, white, black, Asian, whatever your colour. We're here for our people and we want to keep our own people safe. That's
you want to come and live in our country, man. You live by our law, man. You don't come over and try and implant Sharia law in our country. If you want to live by Sharia law, man, you can live anywhere you want, man. Just not here.
What do you guys love about Jada and Paul? What makes them so special
they
for you guys?
They speak their mind. They come out here with not a care in the world. No police officer, no government official, anything can stop them saying what they want to say.
No one's going to suppress what they've got to say, like, and we what they're saying is what 90% into this country is saying, like,
how would she do it in the parliament?
How would she do it in parliament? She'd bang on, mate.
They're giving the people on the street who haven't usually got a voice, they're giving us that voice, like, and they're letting us say what we've got to say.
You're the voice. You're the voice. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to have a. Can I grab them?
Sure. Yeah, sure, sure.
Come with me, boys.
En dan bepaalt Jada dat mijn tijd erop zit. Misschien bang dat de jongens iets te openhartig worden. De demonstratie is afgelopen en ze vertrekt. Ik blijf met een hoop vragen achter.